The Seven Lakes Route. The Seven Lakes Route joins Villa La Angostura and San Martin de los Andes. The road is mostly unpaved, but is in the process of being upgraded. You should pay attention to the road signs, as there are both men and machines working. In the event of rain or snow, some parts of the route become difficult for driving, so we recommend you to find out about the state of the road before leaving, in particular between May and November. There is no mobile phone coverage for the majority of the tour.